Hi friends, welcome back, and today I'm going to share with you my recipe of pudina or mint chicken. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. In a pan or a wok, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil or ghee. To this add bay leaves and few cloves and chopped garlic and green chilies if you like. Now add chopped onions and saute or fry this until light brown or translucent. Onions now look good, and I will now add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and mix well and start adding spices. I am adding salt, coriander powder, turmeric powder, garam masala powder and mint powder, and mix all these well. Soon after, I will add chicken cubes. I have pre-marinated chicken with yogurt and mint leaf mixture. Fry the chicken with all these spices for about 5 minutes. Do not cover. I will sprinkle some black pepper for extra heat. And now I will add 1/2 cup of yogurt. I have made yogurt and mint leaf mixture, so this will also have some mint flavor in it. And mix well until it well incorporates with the chicken. And I'm going to fry this for about 5 minutes in open and then cover it with a lid to cook for about 10 minutes. Uncover and let it cook for about 5 more minutes till all the moisture has evaporated. And as you see, the mixture has turned into thick gravy of yogurt and the spices, and this is now ready to serve with your choice of naan, roti or rice. Thanks for watching this video. Like, share and subscribe for more quick and easy recipes only at Cookies.